Welcome to the Knox video training series. In this video, we'll show you how to enroll devices in a Knox cloud service such as Knox Mobile Enrollment with the Knox Deployment app, which helps streamline the enterprise deployment of Samsung phones and tablets running Knox 2.8 or higher. You'll learn how to prepare the mobile application and easily upload devices to your KME console. Let's begin. Before you begin, you'll need to sign up for a Knox portal account at samsungknox.com. Prepare a primary device to activate KDA, and the receiver device is to be enrolled using the KDA or via QR code scans. To get started, you'll need to install and launch Knox Deployment app on your primary device. Set up the app to select a profile in enrollment mode. Enroll end user devices with the KDA or via QR code scans. To download and install the Knox Deployment app, launch Google Play Store on your primary device. Then install Knox Deployment when search. Once installation is complete, launch the Knox Deployment app. Now, let's set it up to start the enrollment process. Log into your SamsungKnox.com account with proper credentials. Choose which Knox service you want to use. In this example, we'll use Knox Mobile Enrollment. Select a desired profile from the list. Note that the profile should have been created earlier within your console. Select deployment mode, Bluetooth or Wi-Fi Direct options. Let's use Bluetooth. Here, you can specify how long your Bluetooth connection is available. If you want automatic network connection onto a target device, configure Wi-Fi for deployed devices. When done, choose Start Deployment. From this moment, your primary device is ready to enroll to any desired device. Now, turn on your receiver's device, which is chosen to be enrolled. During the initial device setup wizard, please do the plus sign gesture in order to launch the hidden enrollment menu. From the available list, please choose whether you want to use Bluetooth, Wi-Fi Direct, or QR code to enroll the device. Let's choose Bluetooth. Now your device starts looking for the primary device with KDA. In a few seconds, you'll see a pairing request. However, you can choose to connect automatically. Once done, your receiver device downloads the profile and continues with initial configuration. When the device is configured, touch Finish Deployment in order to complete the enrollment. This operation can be repeated on any number of devices you want to be enrolled. Next, let's enroll devices with QR code scans. We'll use the QR code generated during a profile creation within Knox Mobile Enrollment console. Log into your KME console from SamsungKnox.com. Go to the profile section and choose the profile. If it doesn't have QR code enabled, click the profile. On the second settings page, click Add QR code button. If you want automatic network connection on a target device, set Wi-Fi network configuration. Save the profile, and now you can view the QR code icon next to the profile name. Click the QR code icon. Now you can easily scan it with your receiver devices. Selecting the icon displays the QR code for this profile screen, where the QR code configuration can be reviewed and potentially modified. Additionally, the user is able to download and print the QR code as needed. Turn on your receiver device and do the plus sign gesture on the setup wizard screen. When it's scanned, your enrollment process will continue further depending on options chosen during profile creation. This concludes our demo of how to enroll devices in KME through KDA or QR code scans. Now you can easily do on-the-spot enrollment to register your devices. For more information on KDA and QR code enrollment, or on getting started with other Knox services, visit docs.samsungknox.com. Thanks for watching!